Ron and Gail, what are you guys doing today?
Skydiving.
Woo! Whose idea was this?
Mine.
Ron, you good with this?
Yeah, I'm good. I want to bounce twice.
Oh, you want to bounce twice?
All good.
I don't want to bounce. Anyhow, so what?
I up your life insurance.
Oh, really? Well, maybe we can make a deal.
Yeah.
So you can only find one other person to come with you today to celebrate your birthday. Is it your birthday, correct?
Yes.
Today?
I like low key things.
Oh, low key! You're jumping out on an airplane. I call. What do you call? How do you call? I call BS on that. Well, since you can't get anybody else to come with you, do you have any words for people who didn't come?
You're missing it.
You're missing it.
Yeah.
That's right.
Most of my friends said their spouse wouldn't let them.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Rebel.
Yeah, rebel.
Yeah.
Rebel. Women have plenty of rights nowadays.
Yeah. It's kind of funny because each spouse separately said that about the credibility test.
Exactly. Exactly. Well, we gotta get in an airplane to get thrown out and start skydiving. You ready for that?
Oh, yeah.
All right. We'll see you at the plane. Woo! So Ron and Gail, you ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
Don't run into that spinny thing right there. It's gonna spin some sooner or later.
Contact.
Anyhow, this is our plane.
Nice.
Big thumbs up for the plane.
Yeah.
Woo!
Woo!
Colors.
Yeah.
All right, why don't we go ahead and step in the plane real quick? Watch your head when you get in. As you can see, the plane is not tall. You can just sit on that local. Sit on that far bench right there. And wait,
bench.
Yeah, and just wait for your instructor.
Okay. Watch your head climbing and running.
Woo!
You don't get helmets?
No. Nope. No helmets. No helmets. You're not going to die of lead poisoning either.
Okay.
Woo! Woo!
Airplane at 14,000 feet. How are you feeling right now?
Oh, God. We've done a lot of things. This baby is
all right. Awesome. Good, Scott. Happy birthday. What a way to celebrate.
Thank you.
Come back and see us at Scott of Tennessee.
Oh, we will.